deflected behind to take off the icing. And again, Holmgren throws a vicious check at Barrett as the wild pup. Now what do we got? Holmgren and Barrett.
Well, Holmgren really took Barrett in behind the net there and really lowered the boom on him. Then Barrett took another shot at Holmgren, who took a returned that punch at him, and then he started to drop the gloves and wrestle with each other. But it all started with that check that Holmgren really laid out Fred Barrett. Now, Andre Dupont and Steve Jensen are starting to throw right hands at each other. Jensen's trying to switch hands, and Andre Dupont is really getting some through on Steve Jensen and connecting most of the punches, but Jensen's throwing a lot, not being able to connect with Dupont. He's hitting the back of Dupont's head and his shoulder. Dupont's punches came right through to get on Steve Jensen. Now he landed an overhand right when Dupont was held up by linesman Gordy Brossaker. It all started when Barrett and Holmgren were going at each other, then Steve Jensen and Andre Dupont paired off and started throwing punches. Just 20 seconds left in the second period, and boy, the explosion started.